Calvin. Get Calvin. You get Calvin.
Yeah.
This is the no car section here at the Mopar. Look at this Volkswagen over here, Frank. I like it. No, that's not it. How do you like it?
Sheesh. 50 amp volt. Steering wheel on the wrong side.
That'd be worse than Calvin doesn't drive that thing. Everybody has it.
Go back get Jack.
It's like thinking I have an imaginary boyfriend. I feel like the pictures of the car being purple. But it's not.
I love those yellow headlights, don't you? They fit fine. I'm not a 56 captain, it's a pretty good looking 56. I don't think so. Only two-door wagon I like to keep on. There's Smitty Special right there. It is a no man. That's what they call that.
Yeah, that leaves all I care about.
There's no one up Plymouth painted the same darn color. That got chopped up.
Well, let's see what they
do. We're coming back down there.
Almost, but not that. That's a little off.
What color inside did you have?
Black.
It's an automatic car.
On the call.
You have one too?
Go home. I got two things I want you to run into. I want you to take Terry Lee about 10,000 more back over and give me Ronnie. You need to bring me about 15. I just think it'd be about fair, Ronnie. Frankie, I might take a little more than that and flop it back in and get you 60 cents.
Ha ha ha.
self-driving car. That 55 I bought was that car.
We got 2 3 bucks, or I'll come up there and load them.
possum coming up here. Look at this up here. That's you know what I'm talking about.
That is, but
in a trailer in a golf cart, I'm a good
one. There's 50 pounds. She don't have sand one. Right there, right?
I don't know.
flywheel come off.
Thank you. Done, babe.
Got access.
Swagging up here on the left. I left.
Got the
65 spell there.
I got two.
I've got the only one I've ever seen that anybody ordered. See, you could order them back when, back in 65, you could order the SS. After then, all of them came silver through parts and had painted. Mine's painted black.
Yours come black.
Mine come black.
They painted for you.
General Motors did.
What I'm saying?
Yeah. See, back in 65, you could order them. Mine was hanging, mine came and cut and kept it. No, I got it from Jimmy Griffin. It hung on the wall over at their garage for years.
Jimmy Griffin?
Yep. I found it. Well, you know, both of us nice guys. We didn't have no problem.
Roger, what do you think about that?
Cody the car sales, he's lying.
Right.
How do you remember Jackie Gregor?
Yeah. A little 66, 67 GTO. When I bought my first Corvette, what Cunningham Kelly did. I bought my Corvette.
I think this is his first wife. They just ain't made. Wild as fuck.
She
must have been one of Calvin's ex-wives. Oh, but that she hasn't heard. My first wife one time. Yeah, I think we should go down behind the desk.